Students love coming to school here. They love the opportunities to connect with teachers. They love the opportunities to connect their learning and experience education through the real world lens.
The culture at Montrose Elementary has always been fantastic. Just that responsibility, caring about others.
We are a small school community with big school opportunities.
Yeah, I just think it's a great place.
What's the second step you're gonna do?
The STEAM programming at Montrose Elementary is fantastic.
We're able to integrate several different areas of science, technology, engineering, arts, and math in with our core content areas.
I enjoy it because it's hands-on and I'm a very hands-on type of learning person.
They create these games, they create these videos, and they're learning coding. And I just think, oh my gosh, if they run with that, that's just such a great head start into a huge part of our world.
They work on robotics and other computer science programming.
I really liked building the robots and innovation because once you're finished, you get to drive them around and that's really fun.
It's about providing a well-rounded experience for kids because not all kids are going to be excelling in some of the core areas that a lot of traditional schools will focus on. So we want to offer as many different opportunities within our STEAM programming to help find niches for each of our students to be able to thrive in their own ways.
You get to learn in your way. However you want to learn, they'll try to help you learn that way.
I want to be an engineer when I'm older, so this school has inspired me.
What questions do you have before you start?
We think about school as a place of academic achievement and a place that we are always learning and growing in that way. But oftentimes we're a second home and we're a place that is providing nurture and care and support.
We talk about how we're feeling. We're able to validate feelings. We're able to share those feelings and also provide supports and opportunities and tools for students to work through any feelings that they may be having.
The staff at Montrose Elementary has been fantastic. It's always been fast responses, absolutely willing to engage, and a real sense of these people care.
They are just a dedicated group of humans who love kids and are here to do anything they can to support them.
People really go above and beyond, and that doesn't just happen. Like something creates that. You know, it takes everybody in this building to create an environment where people do things like that. So I think it's just fantastic. It's a great place.
Montrose Elementary School of Innovation is the place to dream, believe, and achieve.